JKs.
Challenge everything.
On the eve of this great adventure, I send my best wishes to every soldier in the Allied team. To us is given the honor of striking a blow for freedom which will live in history. Men will speak with pride of our doings. We have a great and a righteous cause. Let us pray that the Lord, mighty in battle, will go forth with our army. I want every soldier to know that I have complete confidence in the successful outcome of the operations that we are now about to begin. With stout hearts and with enthusiasm for the contest, let us go forward to victory.
Listen up, Baker. We gotta hold this line in Kasserine, and we gotta do it now. This assault has been a complete mess. This is our chance to show Rommel what the USA can do. Look out! Keep your eyes on the road, soldier! Someone get that man some medical attention! Baker, we gotta get our minesweepers and tanks through the opening in the pass and take those Jerrys out! Our recon has spotted a large German base just through this pass! We need to know where the clouds have stationed their artillery! We'll be rolling blind in this storm! So unless we know exactly where they are, we don't stand a chance!
Panzer! We're pinned down by that Panzer! Get on that tank and take it out!
Thank you. Thank God you're here. Our boys in the 1st Armored Division are heading in from the north. You need to scour that bunker for intel and cut off their comm lines so they can't call in reinforcements.
Outstanding job. Find a spot. Hang on, Sarge. We're rolling for the Kasserine Pass. Jerry on the run, but he's dropping mines like crazy. If we slow our pursuit to minesweep, their artillery will chew us up. Sergeant Baker! Push ahead and take out their artillery! Link back up with this unit when you're done!
Hello!
Good job, Sergeant. Let's get these big boys moving and clear up these mines. Double time and repair this tread! Damn it, we hit a mine! The intel you nabbed earlier said this is one of Rommel's key ammunition stores. Get in there and start the fireworks show while we fix up this bucket of bolts!
Thank you.
Sergeant, We're all patched up here. All right, boys, let's move out.
You can make it, Baker. There's some British POWs in that fortress. We need you to lead a squad inside, free those Brits, and then take control of the fort. After that, you can meet up with our man on the inside, Klaus Neffler. Klaus is an undercover agent that can get you to the port without drawing too much suspicion. Looks like the rescue team is getting into their boats now. Private Fitz will lead you to the boats.
Follow me, Sarge!
It's about time you Yanks showed up. You've been raising a bloody racket all morning. Come on then, let us out. Quickly now.
Righto, chaps. Let's give 'em what for.
Scale!
Oh. 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 Watch
Looks like we got this place under control, old chap. And we'll keep this area secure.
You better rendezvous with Klaus.
You're Sergeant Baker, no? My Allied control said to expect an American. The Germans are on the retreat, headed north towards Pointe Carrière. Unfortunately, that's exactly where we need to go. I'm working on securing our transport. Follow me and stay quiet. Stop here. Wait for the tanks to pass. Okay, let's go. Not yet. Now, hurry! There's our truck. Now we need some sort of disguises. I have some passports, but we...
Follow me! Come on, come on! Schnell, schnell! This way! Hurry! Schnell, schnell!
The door is locked! Scheiße! Hold him off! I need 30 seconds! Here's your new uniform and take those ID papers. From now on, you are an Italian war hero, Gino Corelli. Let me do the talking. You should holster your weapon. So as not to raise suspicions.
Was haben Sie hier zu suchen?
Ich bringe den italienischen Kriegsheld Gino Corelli zum Transport von Carriere nach Genua.
Ich muss Ihre Papiere sehen, Herr Corelli. Danke, nehmen Sie den LKW hier.
Entra nel camion, Gino. Don't relax too much. That was the easy part. We're going to have a hell of a time when we get to Pointe Carrière. We're headed to the German shipyard. The Nazis are in retreat. On one of their freighters are documents listing enemy troop strengths in Sicily. We must have those plans. The Nazi High Command must not know the Allies have the documents. After you've secured the plans, go to the belly of the ship and scuttle her.
Zeigen Sie mir Ihre Papiere, alle beide. In Ordnung. Wenn Sie auf das Boot wollen, müssen Sie erst zum Hafenmeister.
These papers will get us into the yard, but you'll have to get new ones to get onto the ship.
After you sabotage the freighter, meet me on the outskirts of town.
Egal, was Sie davon halten, Ihr Verhalten war inkorrekt.
Verdammt.
Darüber reden wir noch. Sie sind hier wegen neuer Papiere? Dann zeigen Sie mir doch zuerst mal Ihren Ausweis. Danke sehr. Eine Sekunde bitte. Was ist denn hier los? Ihre Papiere bitte. Sieht in Ordnung aus. Gehen Sie an Ihren Platz.
Die Papiere bitte.
Entschuldigung. Kann ich bitte Ihre Papiere sehen?
Entschuldigen Sie, Sie können durch.
Was ist denn?
Thank you. stop.
I'm sorry, mein Freund. We have to abandon the track and escape on foot.
Okay, let's go.
I assume that the German leaders are not deeply concerned tonight or any other time by what we Americans says or publishes about them. we cannot bring about the downfall of Nazism by the use of long-range invectives. But when you see a rattlesnake poised to strike, you do not wait until he is struck before you crush it. These nasty submarines and raiders are the rattlesnakes of the Atlantic. It is clear to all Americans that the time has come when the Americas themselves must now be defended.
Look at this soup. Nice night to drop into Sicily. I can't keep my bearings in this mess.
Just get us close to the island. I'll do the rest.
Looks like we're coming in on it right now. Ready for detachment.
Roger that. Detachment ready.
Releasing now. Good luck on the ground.
We are clear, 2-4.
Roger that, sir. Airborne all the way.
Zitto! Un aereo è precipitato qui!
Dove?
Tieni pronto il fucile!
Aiuto! Uccidetelo!
Fermatelo!
Yeah. Sono dovunque!
Da quelle parte!
Azione!
Gli americani, fermatevi!
Fuoco!
Sparateli! Americani, fermateli!
Fermatelo!
Fermatelo!
All'attacco!
Baker, get on that cannon and take it out!
Thank you.
Sergeant Baker, glad to see you could make it. We...
Wait! What's that? Incoming! Take cover!
Good job, Baker. Destroy that 88 and we're out of here.
Okay, Baker. We've got targets that need to be hit all through this area. Our objective is the airfield at Caltagirone. Patton's 7th Army is landing, and we've got to keep the Luftwaffe off their back. The Germans will be expecting some kind of strike, so they'll be patrolling the road. We're in their backyard, so try to keep from being spotted. Let's move out. Baker, use your charges and blow up that comm tower. Baker, let's grab this jeep and head to the airfield.
Thank you.
Here's the airfield. I'm going to patrol the perimeter for reinforcements. You sneak inside, sabotage as many fighters as possible, and sound the scramble alarm. After that, the Brits will pick you up behind the control tower. Here, take this. You'll need it.
The rest of the 82nd Airborne is engaged a German armored division. They're trying to stop them from reaching the Allies at Geller. We're on our way to lend a hand.
We'll be right back.
heading straight towards them, they'll need all the extra firepower they can get. Get the supply of bazookas next to that glider.
Glad to see a friendly face. We're in this town, but we're not gone. The forces are due to arrive any minute, but we can use all the help we can get.
Fermati!
our boys. Let's go.
Sarge, good to see you. We're getting ready to make our big push into town. You with us?
americani!
Thank you.
we were goners for a second there. Let's call HQ and get out of here.
We have before us an ordeal of the most grievous kind. We have before us many, many long months of struggle and of suffering. You ask, what is our policy? I will say, it is to wage war by sea, land, and air, with all our might, with all the strength that God can give us. To wage war against a monstrous tyranny never surpassed in the dark and lamentable catalogue of human crime. That is our policy. You ask, what is our aim? I can answer in one word, victory. Victory at all costs. Victory in spite of all terror. Victory however long and hard the road may be. But without victory there is no survival. This time I feel entitled to claim the aid of you. And I say, come then, let us go forward together with our united strength. I have nothing to offer but blood, toil, tears, and sweat.
Waiting for you.
Good to see you, Sergeant Baker. The attack on Monte Cassino has stalled. American and British troops are pulling back to regroup. However, we have a squad unit trapped by enemy fire. They've got some wounded. Take a medic and see if you can pull those chaps out of the fire.
when you are, Sarge. The tank's on point to keep us safe. We'll drive into the city as far as we can go. There's Germans all over this place, so put that machine gun to good use.
Holy smokes! There goes our escort! Why do we need to take them all the way around?
See the Brits. Looks like they're in a tight spot. Keep us covered. We're gonna make a break for it.
Just in time, lads. There's some ammo in that building to the left. Run in there and load up so we can get out of here.
Come on.
Some of the wounded are in rough shape. If they're still alive, they could use our help. Move down this main road to where the heaviest fighting took place.
There are reports of Allied forces scattered throughout the city. We need to comb the area and make sure we don't leave anyone behind. Let's move!
See you, gents. We've got a man here badly hurt.
This guy's pretty banged up. I need to get him back to headquarters.
Sergeant, we can't head back just yet. There are more soldiers missing deeper into the city.
You'll have to go on without me. These guys can help you find the rest of our boys. Come on.
Now!
Thank you.
Finally, a friendly face.
Keep going down this road, and you'll find the rest of our squad. I don't know how long they can hold out. You've got to help them, mate.
Fire!
That was close. There's a German camp about half a mile from here. Some of my boys are still being held prisoner there. I'm gonna round up a way to get us out of this godforsaken hellhole. Keep an eye out for me.
here! Get us out of here!
Thank God! I thought we'd never get out of here!
There's our ride! Come on!
Here I go!
Sergeant. Keep your heads down, boys. I'm getting us out of here.
Keep your eyes open. Those krauts are gonna be here any minute.
Yeah, but where is that supply truck? The whole line is running out of ammo. There it is. Man, ain't she a sight for sore eyes.
Look out!
Our guys need this.
Thank you.
Sarge. Take these supplies to the gunners downstairs. I'm heading to the next bunker. Thanks for the ammo. You're a lifesaver.
Thank you.
orders are to fall back on the castle and regroup. We'll defend from there.
Thank you.
Roger, Angels. Confirm the target is the castle. Over.
King 3, confirm on target is the castle.
Roger that. Angels, do you copy? Do you copy? Angels! Damn it! Transmitter's busted. I'm heading down there to fix it. Cover me! I'll give you the signal to confirm the airstrike.